Good Saturday to you, everybody. Live and direct from downtown Memphis, Tennessee, I'm meteorologist Austin Onick with a quick check of your forecast. Hot and humid will be the watchword throughout the rest of the day today, including, again, temperatures well above normal, back in the upper 80s to lower 90s. Heat index temperatures could be in the mid to upper 90s out there, and south to southeasterly winds doing nothing really in cooling anybody off. The forecast for tomorrow is much the same as what we're seeing for today. Unfortunately, as we go toward the first weekend of autumn next weekend, there's a very good sign that we could be looking at some much more above normal temperatures, including a return to the upper 90s, quite possibly to around the triple digits. We'll update you on that forecast throughout the rest of the weekend. Stay tuned for more with News Channel 3 on air and online.